U.S. forces say they have arrested the most senior Iraqi member of Al-Qaeda in Iraq. Khalid al-Mashadani, also known as Abu Shahed, was arrested earlier this month in Mosul. U.S. forces say Mashadani was a go-between for Al-Qaeda in Iraq and Osama bin Laden.